The so-called experts on evolution can't seem to agree on the modern-day definition.
That's the conclusion of my latest study. Because being liberal is evolutionarily novel, in a sense, humans are designed to be conservative, and it's unnatural for humans to be liberal, being concerned about the welfare of millions of genetically unrelated other people.
Gross evolution, that is, evolution that will give us big brains, big eyes, bald heads, and little bodies, that kind of gross evolution is pretty much gone. Now, that doesn't mean that we can't have genetic engineering. That's many decades away.
Some of these theories resemble social Darwinism, which has nothing to do with biological evolution.
So more intelligent people are more likely to acquire unnatural preferences and values, and being a liberal is one of them. And as a result, more intelligent people tend to be more liberal than less intelligent people.
It is a very painful process. We cannot, for example, create a pig with wings. That would require thousands of genes being manipulated, and we simply don't have that technology. We only manipulate one gene at a time. So we are, I think, many, many, many decades away from being able to actually influence human evolution.
The fact that you possess a sense of morality, and we do not, gives us an evolutionary advantage.
Hollywood movies seem to have defined it more accurately.
And if history has proven anything,
than the so-called experts.
It is that evolution always wins.
You lived in the time when a great event happened, a glorious event that finally made all religion obsolete. Now, the entire world is atheist.
We are attacking both of you!
You fools! This will be the end of us all!
Then accept our answer to the great question, and we will withdraw!
Your answer to the great question is illogical!
What is the great question?
What atheists should call themselves?
Unified Atheist League is the most logical name!
United Atheist Alliance makes more sense!
No! Allied Atheist Alliance! That way it has three A's! That is the logical choice!
So be it. We cannot agree. Prepare to die.
My red missile's launched, sir!
And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people.
Stop that! You can't prey on city property.
There is a term for a government without God. It's called communism.
Noga.
Is this the future we really want for ourselves, for our children, for our children's children?
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people
living in the gulags.
Yeah.
Imagine there's no money.
No money.
It isn't hard.
Imagine all the people living life in peace.
You may say I'm a commie,
but I'm not the only one.
Not the only one.
Sharing all
your stuff.
Yeah.